Retirements is always a part of the journey in every player's cricket career. But for us fans, it's almost heartbreaking to see our favorite players will no more play cricket. In this list, some of the emotional retirements of the players that shocked entire cricket world. Before that, make sure you have subscribed my channel to get more videos like this. The first one comes in the list was the legendary duo from Australia and one of the greats of cricket. Australian spinner Shane Warne and Glenn McGrath retired from the Test cricket in 2007 against England. It was quite emotional for the cricket world to see both retiring from the same match.
A great team will leave the field of play, led by a remarkable cricketer.
And the next one in the list was Kumar Sangakkara, who is the one of the all-time greats of cricket. He is a fantastic player and he retired from cricket when he was at his peak. After his retirement, Sri Lanka didn't found a perfect player like him. The next one in the list was greatest all-rounder of the cricket history, the South African legend Jack Kallis. He retired from Test cricket at 2013. He scored 45th century in his last Test match against India. And the next one in the list was the wall from India. Rahul Dravid didn't get a farewell like the other players in this list. But his retirement news almost break down each and every cricket fan in India. Dravid retired from international cricket after his unsuccessful series in Australia.
Australia, one of the all-time greats.
The next one in the list was Ricky Ponting, the greatest Australian player of our time. He retired from international cricket in 2012 and that was quite emotional for the Australian players and fans. The next one in the list was the god of cricket. Sachin retired from international cricket in 2013, which almost broke every Indian cricket fans. Even the opponent players cried during his retirement. That was an emotional moment for all cricket fans. The last one in the list didn't got farewell like the other players, even he announced retirement through Instagram. And some of the other players, Sehwag, Yuvraj Singh didn't get farewell. But I feel they are very deserving players to get farewell in cricket. So that's it from the video. I hope you like this one. For more videos, please make sure you have subscribed to my channel.